and welcome to Hasi Best YouTube channel. As usual, if you're coming to my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Click on the bell icon in order not to miss any of my beautiful videos. On today's episode, I'll be showing you guys on how to create a 3D effect using just your Pixar Lab. A lot of people were saying it's only Photoshop and CorelDRAW and whatever, you can be able to design something very amazing. But I said no, you can be able to do it using your Pixar Lab application. Okay, so on today's episode, I'll be showing you very simple way to create something very amazing to your friends. So in order not to waste you with noise, let's get started. So let's go to our Pixar Lab application as usual. And this time around, let's take this measurement. Come to image and let's take the height. Let's say the height should be 700. That is 1280 by 700. No, it's too small. Let me just make it by 900. Let's say 900 and see. Yes, I think it's perfectly okay now. So let's delete this. So the next thing that you are to do here, you are to give this very color, any design, any background color of your choice. Then let's come to this place and click on color and select gradient as usual. You can see that. So let's give it one very amazing color. So let's come here. I think let's check and see which color will be very beautiful. Can we use this one? No. Okay, so let's take this white color, for instance. Let's use white as a background. So what you have to do now here, you have to bring down your image. But before then, let's write this down. Click on edit and write this wow. Okay, you will surprise your friends with this design. It's very, very simple. Something like this. Wow. Let's increase it a little bit. So let's change this font. Use something very bold by coming all the way to font and my font. As usual, I ask you to go and download this. I hope by now you have all downloaded this lemon milk bold, because I will be using this in my next video. Okay, I like using this font. It's very, very beautiful, and when you are working with it, I like you enjoy it. So please make sure to go and download this in that font website. It's very, anywhere you can get it, go and download it. In fact, I will leave the link in the description for you to go and download this. Okay, it's very, very important, this very font. So I will just click on it and click on OK. Can you see it here? So this is the font I'm talking about. But sometimes this font, this background, let's just make it, let's say it's dark black. Make it black. Click on OK. So let's select this font and give it, come to color and give it white. Something like this. I hope you can see it now. Something like this. So what are we going to do? Let's bring in our image. I will leave it in the description for you to go and download, okay, to use it. It's very, very nice. You can use your girlfriend picture or your picture to surprise people with it. It's very, very nice. Then click on this very particular one, and if you are my type, I will look for a very picture of my girlfriend, a very beautiful one that snaps something like this, okay. You should not use wrapper or whatever you think. Just use trouser and snap picture. Surprise your girlfriend. She will love it, okay? It's very simple design. So just click on OK here. I hope you can see how I just did mine. As simple as that. Can you see that? Can you all see that? Something like this. Make sure, let me zoom something and show you. You can see this place. That's black that you are seeing inside this O. Make sure this O should have this black. Don't make it bigger than this. Okay? Make sure you do exactly as I do. If not, you will not achieve a very nice result. And as I do it like this, make sure that is exactly how you do yours. Then click on this very one and come to this place. Send it to back. Can you see what I just did? I send it to what? To back. Please, If you don't do exactly what I, you won't get it right. It's very, very simple. I just explained this for you to understand how I managed to achieve that. And a lot of you here were surprised on how did I achieve this. So this is exactly how I did. So the next thing to do here, you have to copy it. Okay? Then bring it all the way to this thing so that it place it very well. If you didn't place it very well, you won't get the nice result. Then use your plus sign here, that is the zoom tool, and make sure it is aligned with the first one. Let's check whether it has been aligned. Yes, I think we got it perfectly now. So let's zoom out. Okay, so the next thing that we are going to do here, we have to come to this crop. Okay, so let's crop it up. We take it somewhere like this and check. Can you see the magic? Can you just see the magic? Please give me a like, comment, okay, on my next video. Can you just give me a like, please? So this is just a simple trick I do in order to achieve this very simple design, which I know a lot of you will be thinking is very complex. How did I do that? It's nothing magic. You just need to use your brain to get something like this. Very simple. In fact, I will begin to be giving you guys a very effect, some effect that you can be able to manipulate using your PizzaLab application. So what you have to do here, you have to create small shadow, then click on this shape, take it to 100 to get your cycle. Remember, you can be able to get cycle without doing this. This is just a shortcut of getting a cycle. If you really want to get a cycle as that, you can come here, take it like this, but for me it's a waste of time. That's why I normally take it to 100. So let's click on OK. But first, let's group them, as in let's lock them. Let's lock them together. I think we have locked them. Let's take this one to up. Take it up. Can you see that? So you now just do it like this. Something like this. And take it all the way down here to our leg. Make sure it should align. And give it ash background. Okay? Come to this place. And come to all the way to ash. Can you, this is very ash. Then you will come to capacity. Can you see that? This is capacity. Then click on capacity and give it something like this. I hope you can see exactly what I've just done. Then you will now come all the way to this very particular. Let's take this, take it to back. You can see, take it to back. Take it to back. Yes, it's back now. So let's come to our position and I'll just set it. Can you see what I just did now? So when you send this picture to your girlfriend, she will really love it. She will like it. She will like, man, what's up? How did you design this? Okay? So there's a lot of tricks that you can be able to achieve that using your smartphone. You can't just be sometimes wasting your time using laptop. You know, sometimes it's very bulky moving with laptop or something like that. But maybe you sit down like this and you are with your girlfriend. You want to surprise her. Just take your smartphone. Do something to her. Very amazing. Okay? Please, as I said earlier, if you like my video, don't forget to love, as in don't forget to subscribe. Okay? Like. I like it. It helps me. Okay? It helps me a lot to make my video go viral, and which I will be able to making a lot of videos for you guys. I have a lot to give you out. Okay? I have a lot to give you guys. So always stick to my channel. It's a boy has the best. But before then, let's save our design, right? Let's come to this place as usual. Click on save as image and come to custom. Then always use Artra. You know what I normally use. Click on save to gallery. Isn't it not very beautiful, please? Bye-bye. It's a boy has the best.